This is Zambia's Premier Analysis Show. I'll tell you what, we're in conversation with Academico Divezio striker, formerly of Zanaco, Moses Piri. He's just telling us about life in Portugal and, well, his new position, wide left for the Portuguese team.
Yeah, I think playing as a winger for me here, I think it's easy. It's easy. And it's not new because I used to play as a winger with the national team. With Zanaco, I played some couple of games as a winger. Yeah, and for me, playing as a winger here, it's not difficult. It's not difficult. It's easy for me. And the difference between the Portuguese league, the Portuguese football in general, the Portuguese football and the Zambian football, I think the Portuguese football is more quicker than the Zambian football. Yeah, I think the Portuguese football is more quicker. And for me, settling here in the foreign land, I think it wasn't easy for me. I think maybe for 1 or 2 months when I came here. And the most difficult thing I had by then, I think the coach we had never used to speak English, you know, never used to speak English. He only spoke Portuguese. So for me, I think it wasn't easy because he always explained everything in Portuguese and no one dares to explain in English for me. So it wasn't easy for me. But after I stayed with him maybe for 3 months after they sacked him, then we had a new coach. When he came, he had an assistant coach from England. I think for me it was easy now because he used to explain when the coach speak in Portuguese, then the guy from England, he explained everything for me in English. So I think he made my life easy. I started understanding something in Portuguese. Then after I stayed, I think for this country, the only difficulties I have now, I think, is the language. The language is difficult. It's difficult. Yeah. But I understand something, but still it's difficult. And the country here is the same like in Africa. Because, you know, most of the guys, they come from Angola, Mozambique, Guinea-Bissau, Cape Verde. I think it's just the same like in Africa. And the white guys, I think most of them, they go these Portuguese-speaking countries and they know how African people live. And it's just the same. It's just the same like in Africa. Yeah, sure.